The final of the lightweight category in the women's boxing saw Jaijira Gonzalez from the USA take on Kira Ginty of Ireland. An exciting time for both fighters so early in their careers. They hadn't fought each other before. The USA boxer in red, shorter, but what she lacked in height she made up for in approach. In fact, she got stuck into Ginty straight away with a series of attacks that took the Irish boxer by surprise. Gonzalez had dreamt of this chance of Youth Olympic glory and wasn't going to miss out on her big opportunity. All Ginty could do was hang on and wait for the bell to signal the end of the first round to give her a chance to regroup. Gonzalez did ease off, but it wasn't long before she was back on the offensive, merciless in the treatment of her opponent. So dominant, it would have taken an extraordinary comeback for Ginty to get back into contention. The result of formality, Gonzalez the winner by a commanding margin. For Ginty though, Nanjing 2014 had been a valuable experience and she had the consolation of a silver medal, enjoying a marvellous run to the final. So gold to Jaijira Gonzalez from the USA, silver to Kira Ginty of Ireland, and bronze went to Agnes Alexiusen of Sweden.
Well, great, awesome. My hard work, it all paid off. A lot of running, a lot of sacrifices, being away from home for the longest. I just want to see my family. I can finally go home with the gold medal. It was amazing. Best competition I've ever been to, by far.
I'm delighted with the silver. A bit disappointed that I didn't win gold, but a medal in the Youth Olympics is such a great achievement. Oh, it's been a great experience meeting everyone else and competing against all the different countries. And just to keep achieving, winning and getting, even getting to bigger things like this is a great achievement. So